Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
Thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't close.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrell. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, take them out, whoever you can. Don't want the cleaners to salvage that stuff when you're done. We've all seen the damage they can do.
Turner, Burnett, I need you and your people to get out there and guard the perimeter. I got a bad feeling.
Chemical signature detected. Source identified. Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your
Almost. Just hold on 1 second.
I need to be out there. We're taking so goddamn long.
Sorry. Got a problem with tail stress. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Safe area. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Someone should have told Pharaoh that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work.